Yo, Vivo. It's not too cold. But it's definitely not hot. Bring a jacket. Japan market happens a few times a year, I think. Twice a year or more, I'm not too sure. Right in downtown Vancouver, perfect. Near the SkyTrain. There's a few food vendors here. The rest are arts and crafts and various other things. Let's take a look. Oh, here we go. Look at all the Kirby's. That's a lot of Kirby's. Various foods. Some things look like food, but it could be soap or candles or something. Might not be edible. First 50 people in get a free $10 credit to use at any vendor. Where should I use this $10 credit? Talented artists here. Look at this. Wow. Buy that t-shirt, post in the comments. Oh look, White Rabbit. All right, I'm here for the food. These food trucks you can see at other Japanese festivals. We got Japa Dog. Japa Dog's always around here. Then we got nori tacos. I posted about them over at the it's a Japanese festival in Burnaby. Q Grill. It's very busy. Super busy, and it's so early in the morning. Thank you. $5 entrance. Don't forget your snacks. It doesn't feel like June. This type of weather is very, very fall. Good. Yeah, thanks for the like. Smash that like button for more live. Guys, what should I eat? I'm hungry. Not Japa Dog. Japa Dog, yeah, you could get Japa Dog anywhere. In fact, I think Japa Dog, they downsized a lot, their portion size. Traditional matcha tea. And you could stir your matcha with a real whisk.
That's pretty cool.
Hello. It's been raining for 2 days. Socks, 3 for $25, regular, 9 for a pair. Good deal, bad deal, post in the comments. See, this is what I'm talking about. Stuff that looks like food, but it's not food.
I know, I might...
More art. Does that guy look familiar? Post in the comments. All right, I think that's pretty much it. There's not much. I mean, there's a lot of stuff. A lot of good stuff, a lot of good food. But it's a small event compared to the Richmond Night Market. It's definitely not like Richmond Night Market. And it's a little smaller than the Powell Street Festival, another Japanese festival in Vancouver.
Because Fido is like the big brand.
Thank you. we go over here? I don't know. Let's go over here. Look at this mini New Balance. No sugar added?
I'm thinking it's half bigger. I'll buy you guys.
Thank you.
You guys want to pack that up?
Really good. Thank you. Here, I'll show you.
They're on Fraser Street?
Yes.
Nice.
They have it in Caspi over here as well.
First Japanese Vietnamese fusion cafe. Wow.
Yes, we have it.
Can I put you on YouTube?
Yes.
Sweet. Cell phones on the food table? Cell phones on the food table? Oh, what's this?
This is a multi-melon bag. We have different flavor in here.
Oh, I think that's the payment system.
This thing. Oh, yeah.
Right, that's for the debit card?
The payment. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
It's great. I didn't know this place had a cafe. I'm going to have to post them on the YouTube. Fraser Street. Japanese and Vietnamese coffee. Now that's a cool combo. Let's check out the coffee. Oh yeah, that's Vietnamese right here. What's this dessert called?
Suse. It's a Vietnamese type.
Suse.
Yeah.
Do you have any coffee? Oh, but brewed, like hot coffee?
No, it's not. Yeah,
I'll go here to get your coffee.
Yes, yes.
Thanks. All right. I think that's pretty much it from the Japan Mart. But I still need to eat. I don't know what to get. I don't know if we stopped over here. Books. Corgi. Corgo. All right, looks like we have a familiar face here from our Gutom guest hosting. Hey Darcy, how's it going?
Hey guys, how's it going? I gotta say thank you for all the support on the YouTube channel. Make sure to hit that like and, how do I put it here? Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button and stop by my Patreon page and also stop by Gutom Hungry where we have daily posts and different things. And you can also follow along and see when we're filming next. Like next weekend, I'll be at the Korean Heritage Festival. And tomorrow I'll be at the Italian Day Festival for volunteering. So either way, you're gonna see me for the next couple days. So can't really complain. And again, I thank you all for watching. And please make sure to like, subscribe, and you can follow my Instagram at MrDarcy0777 and dine with Mr. Darcy. And also, you can stop by the Japan Market and give them a like as well. And today we're gonna be filming at Kyo Grill, Takonori, little user place down here, and some other great places. So yeah, we'll have it ready to go in a couple months. So again, thank you for watching. Arigato.
Great, thanks Darcy. Guys, remember Darcy from the Richmond Night Market. Post in the comments what you think of his guest host. If you want more videos with Darcy in it. Now back to the food. Looks like Japa Dog is really popular, guys. I feel like their portion size have gotten really skimpy though. I don't know. I've never tried Kyo Grill though. Like a hot dog? They have a chicken sandwich too. Good price. All right, so the Japan market is a two-day event. So if you don't check it out, if you're not checking it out today, it's open tomorrow as well. Guys, I gotta spend my $10. I got my free $10. I don't know if I could use it for food. Let's find out. The little mochis. $10. What should I spend it on? Oh yeah, did I show Kokonama? Kokonama is Vancouver's most famous chocolate, Japanese chocolate vendor. Check out the flavors of chocolate.
Have a good one.
You're back. Yeah. I didn't play. Matcha, green tea.
What about this? Fresh karagi. Q Grill, Karagi,
thank you.
These t-shirts are pretty cool. All right, guys, stay tuned for the food portion of the video. Will be posted after the live stream. Oh, they're gonna do some live performance too. Nice. And it's starting to rain. What time it starts? All right, guys, thanks for watching. More soon.